Welcome back. If you look at it, even over the short course of American history, it's still a very new idea. News media that agree with you when you wake up in the morning, right or left. That is the subject of Ted Koppel's reporting tonight. He and others feel it's corrosive and does nothing to help compromise in this country. Here now, part two of Ted's report.
Once upon a time, in a kind of gentle age, the Canadian John Stewart visited the land of Seattle.
Here's just one what I wanted to tell you guys. Stop. Stop hurting America right now.
And it was two presidential election cycles back.
The people are now. Well, you're one sick, miserable, evil SOB.
Well, I guess things are infinitely worse.
The very stupidest person in Mitt Romney's life tonight is Mitt Romney.
The partisan ranting is more widespread than ever, primarily because it's hugely popular. Fox News says New York Times media columnist David Carr pulls in well over $1 billion a year.
$1 billion every single year. From a runway that nobody thought existed.
That is, a partisan news network with the marketing slogan, fair and balanced.
And MSNBC, after a while, just said, there's got to be a great business in being a countervailing force to that. If that business is that big, $1 billion a year in profits, what if we're only half that big? That would seem fine to me.
These are some of the cable stars who bring in the big bucks.
They are version of religious, religious-based nonsense.
Fox and our sister network, MSNBC, wanted no part of this conversation. And they declined on behalf of their on-air talent. The one exception, Bill O'Reilly, who acknowledged the danger of losing by the
Fox. Well, name a great news organization.
Fox News.
The bifurcation is really extreme. I mean, the left is further left and the right is further right.
The left is not further left. The left is further right. See, this is a problem that the media makes. The left is not further left. The Republicans keep staking out this further and further ground to the right and then demanding that the Democrats meet them in the center, except it's not the center anymore.
No, I think you just have both sides. No, but you just get it from the other side now.
They want you to act Muslim. They want you to give up going to the church and going to a mosque.
Tune in basically for the warfare.
They want you to give up going to the church and going to a mosque.
It's
this is not going to go on in this country much longer. We're going to have a revolution in this country. This keeps up.
One side is screaming the wrong people around. Version of truth, which is religious-based nonsense.
Fox. They are fair and balanced.
Doesn't give them facts, doesn't make them think, but makes them think that their views are the views. They're accurate. And the other guys are bad, dumb, wrong, the enemy, if you will.